go!
Hey!
Aha! Laggiù!
Use your openings carefully, men. This one is no fool.
When you break the rules, we break you!
Thank you. They engineered the war, they engineered the peace, but they weren't going to get away with it. Find our mark.
Be controlled and subject to certain standards. The guild has the complete list for consultation.
What is your problem? Did your woman not...
I want no part of this.
Republic, and will be executed publicly in the Assassin-Templar.
Oh, well, I can't have everything in stock, I suppose.
Juice. Shush, Mouse. Oh, you won't run away this time.
Harder. All the pain across time. It hurts too much. She sees me raise the knife. Only a little bit longer now. In the beginning, Genesis. Genesis. The organization wanted the pieces. They tasted their power. But what were the pieces? Why did they work so well? It's as if our minds were made for them, manufactured to obey.
Respect for art.
You have no business. Get down. You get down. Now. Eccolo. There. There.
You there!
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards. Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Riopoli la Florence,
Bene. We're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we? Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Stay close.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
About to hurt himself. Bah, I can't be bothered to care for this patsy.
Go away!
Caution, friend!
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti! You will say I am quite kind! Your name comes here this day! Down and see the guns fall down, and the moon comes up!
You know what? I'm beginning to dislike you.
Extensions of line!
Has he been drinking?
Aren't you a funny one?
Whoever brings me his head.